following up tonight on the fundraiser for the family of a Kettering teen killed earlier this month. The Donut House in Springboro sold donuts last weekend to support the family of Ronnie Bowers. The 16-year-old was shot after Altar Fest and later died. And the Springboro Donut Shop raised more than $3,100 for the family. They baked around the clock and sold about 400 dozen donuts.